But we knew to do a high quality online program, we needed to spend some time training the teachers, getting everyone online ready to go when school starts. And so when we start classes on Thursday, we'll have a dedicated virtual academy for at least 300 students. And if this is favorable in the next week or so, then we'll be able to open up that wait list to others.
And so